For many folks here in South Texas, tradition during the holidays, especially Thanksgiving and Christmas, includes not only turkey and ham, but also tamales. But come December 31st, one local tamale kitchen will be closing its doors. Our Rudy Trevino reports, after 25 years, Huertas is saying goodbye.
Thank you. Have a happy Thanksgiving.
Business was brisk around noon today at Huertas Tamales on Staples.
Can I buy some tamales?
Once word got out of their waning days, folks, it seems, just wanted to pick up a few dozen for the holidays.
But I just came over to visit family from California. I haven't seen them in a couple of years. And I heard about this little demise here, this ending of the tamale restaurant and all that, so ending here at the end of the year, so I just had a day. I had to come by and visit and see what's going on.
For some, word of the tamale restaurant's closing came as a total surprise.
December 31st.
Oh, wow, I didn't know that. I guess I'm just going to have to start searching.
One can understand having to get one's tamale fix elsewhere, since Huertas has been a tradition here for more than 25 plus years.
They received a letter about a month ago saying that the lease wouldn't be renewed here. So we've been asking them for many years already to slow down and take a break. So we took it as a sign that it was time for them to just close.
It was Jose and Maria Huerta's dream a quarter of a century ago to build a business with one goal in mind, to assure their 10 children would get an education. Our rewards, say the Huertas, come from seeing our children succeed in life and the youngest of the family continue to move forward. Success achieved and a family blessed through hard work, one tamale at a time. Rudy Trevino, 3 News.
So they have a lot to be thankful for.
Yes, absolutely. And I have yet to have tamales here. I will have to go there before the end of the year.